Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the director of the Conneaut High School Spartan Marching Band, Mr. Scott Coffey. At this time, please focus on the United States flag, and to honor the United States of America, please stand and join in the singing of our national anthem.
You know it's time for an exciting halftime show!
Lisa Brammer, Jamie Warner, Chris Gash, Tiffany Jones, Chuck Lloyd, Val Casino, Angelo Benson, and Molly Paul. When the Los Angeles Police Department uses the code 5150, it means a mentally unstable person is on the scene. Judge for yourself as the band performs this tune by Van Halen entitled 5150. We'll be right back. Performing the dance routine for the next number will be Dance Me, Chris Jensen, Nicole Simmons, Terry Webb, Chris Gaff, Leslie Miller, Tiffany Jones, and Kate Anderson. The Spartan Band, again, called upon Ohio University to bring you an Alice Cooper hit from the fall of 1989. This tune features our dazzling joking and some fancy footwork by the band. Say, ah, as they bring you an antidote for poison.
Thank you.
It's cold winter days and nights that are just made for spinning and struggle by the same advance. So they will do just that for the Mother Group Agent, titled Days Like These. Thank you. The CMU's marching band generates excitement wherever it goes, with its high-stepping style and pounding rhythm. They have really hit the nail on the head with this song from Queen, titled Hammer to Fall. At this time, Mr. Coffey would like to say a few words and make the introduction to the senior class. But Miss Iroche could go first.
Hi, I'm the senior
a group of young people you see on the side of the court. And on the court and on the stage is an extremely special group of young people. How about a round of applause?
I needed
marching band of 1994. I introduce to you the 8th grade band from Brown Middle School, the class of the Conneaut High School class of 1998. Group you see next year's 1994 marching band submitted respectfully.
Thank you.
The Ohio University.